All right, today's the day. I'm getting a mullet.
Oh, God, help us.
That's what we're doing. Let's do it.
So, I don't want to go downtown, doing what we used to. Twist the top of another round. Hell, I got enough loose screws.
Oh, the street's blocked up. It's up down there. We'll have to watch the news tonight.
The victim worked for a local landscaping company. He was apparently just trying to cool off, jumping off of this bridge here into Scituate Harbor this afternoon. Witnesses say the victim was jumping off the bridge near Peggotty Beach. Witnesses say the victim ran into trouble with the current.
It's go time, baby. Let's do this.
But if you're really going away, here's some final words from me. Baby, write this down. Take a little note to remind yourself, I love you and I don't want you to go. Write this down. Take my words and read them every day. Keep them close by, don't you let them fade away. So you'll remember what I forgot to say. Write this down.
Redonkulous.
I don't think it looks good. Thanks for Rocco's, by the way.
Rocco's.
Instead of going to like Kraft and get like that nice haircut, Rocco's does the same or maybe even better, right?
Well, I'm not gonna comment.
Why?
Because I don't like mullets.
Oh, no, if you even a regular haircut.
Oh, yeah.
They do, if not the same or better than Kraft. All right.
Turn it up, down, up, down, up, down. We're just holding it down here in BFE. Still rolling around.
Oh, buddy. Now that's a mullet. Papi, cállate. It's nice, eh?
What are we doing?
In a world gone mad, I will not be sad.
You're not gonna give him that, are you?
Can't have that.
It's also frozen. How do I see this? Jesus.
Maybe he'll eat it like ice cream.
I don't think he
loves
it.
He likes it, dude. That's like the that's like a ice cream candy for him. I don't think he hates it though. Beautiful night. You want the tail, right, Mavsy? I'll take the tail. How's that going?
You want some ice?
Oh, dude, you gotta get him back in.
Oh, he's tiny, dude.
That's a little boy.
It's like a baby.
You gotta get him back in.
Okay. Where's the towel? Remember the towel
trick?
We're
just gonna eat him. You better hurry up.
This is for,
Oh, right now. That was easy. All right, now get him back in the water.
Wait, Rudy, suck.
What a snack.
Reclaim it.
Thanks, Mr. Moss.
You know how to do it. One fish. That was like
2 seconds.
Yeah,
nice
like
job.
A minute.
Hey, did you see Timmy's new haircut?
I was like,
damn. Oh boy.
That's it. Oh boy.
It was like
the mullet is back.
Like
the
one...
mullet.
So that's Mr. Moss, neighbor Moss, introducing Jonathan Moss to the Timmy Styles YouTube channel. I'm sure you're a subscriber and a follower, right, Mr. Moss?
I am.
What are the odds that the back is long?
Did you get it?
He's climbing on a rock or something.
What'd you catch?
Whoa. A rock. Rock and some clams.
Oh, that blows.
So you heard the greenheads popped yesterday.
What does that mean?
The greenheads.
They're everywhere.
Oh yeah, really?
So I can hit when do they stop?
Hold them up until
here you go. Pull them up. Nah, he's tiny. They're just all little boys right now. Loosen it and let's take them off. Little boy.
That's a bad catch.
Oh, dude.
Dude!
What?
That wasn't right.
Dude,
he friggin' got the thing in me.
You don't roll him, bro.
You got that flounder, boy?
We just saw a flounder jump up on it.
All right, well, here, fishy, fishy, fishy. Here, fishy, 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 fishy.
Yo, you gotta help me out.
I'm not doing that again.
Sorry. Stuck on the bottom again.
Number three. How many times can you do it? Get caught. Just as we were leaving. Oh, of course. Okay, where's the towel?
Just look. Attaboy.
There we go. Bring him up. Bring him up in the dock, though, not on Mr. Moss's boat. He's got so much. Whoa.
Oh, he's big.
Not even.
You got him, Timmy?
Down.
You got him, Tim? Take care of it. Oh, it's down there. It's in his mouth. There you go. Hold him. Don't be a puss. Hold him. Sorry, buddy.
He's gonna die. Just put him in the water. What do you think about the mullet? Just like your...
I love it. In fact, I think you should go to the bathroom in our bathroom over here.
Just a little whiskey dango mullet for a whiskey dango bathroom.
It's pretty funny.
And it's a great day to be alive. I know the sun's still shining.